gentlemen, boys and girls, it is race day. It's race day on a Thursday. My brother and I are making the trip to McKean County Speedway. Just like a two and a half hour drive. But we're ready to go. We're ready to go. Here he is. I don't know how to flip the camera. What do you have to say?
We're cutting it too close. I don't like doing this stuff this close to when we gotta leave, but
that's typical Kyle fashion.
Shut up.
Super typical Kyle fashion. But I, in typical Craig fashion, brought Taco Bell. And we're gonna eat that and then load her up and head out. Stay tuned.
Race car is locked and loaded. Ready to rip. Super heavy, and they got it pushed down a little bit, I guess. Not as heavy anymore, but gonna have to do some tweaking. He's got to learn this track still. It's weird, but we'll get there. Guys, Kyle's heat just finished up, started fourth, got fourth, looked pretty good, didn't have enough drive coming off. It was a great race with the 99. I'll let you hear from his standpoint.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
car was good. The track is rough. Entering, I would hit those bumps and it would just totally unsettle me sometimes, and I really messed up a couple times there towards the end, but.
Yeah, 10th from like 10th to 25th is the same. Yeah.
I guess I had to hit something, right?
You look solid though.
It was, but it was okay.
Kyle, what do you have to say?
Ooh, what's your foot?
That's close.
So close.
Real close.
Car was better. We made some big changes again, and I felt it coming up.
Hey, it's hot.
Yeah.
Hey. Yeah.
You made it to the end, though, right?
No, I was in 11th. I was trying to pass McGee for 10th. And it was like lap 23 or something. It's time.
Oh, well.
Dude, it's so rough.
It looks pretty smooth. From the stands, it looks pretty smooth. Not gonna lie.
In that seat, I can promise you that.
All right, y'all. It's about 1:30 in the morning. We made it back from McKean. Car's in one piece. We ended up getting a flat with two to go, trying to pass for 10th. It was a good night. We made some changes. Probably getting tired of hearing me say that. But we're starting to get it going in the right direction. Had some straightaway speed, was able to carry some speed out of the corner for once, and that was nice. Yeah, car felt good. Track was rough. It was kind of tough to maneuver at times, but it was rough for everybody. So, we still got some things to tweak on. Gonna be a nice little spa day for her tomorrow. Get her all cleaned up and go through everything, make sure everything's good, check shocks, check all the good suspension components. But all in all, it was a good night. Started 16th. I think we were going to get 10th there. And because of Wonelli, him putting on that show, we got four extra envelopes of money coming my way just for lap money and other stuff like that. So I can't thank Nelligan enough. He likes his class, and he promotes as well, so he deserves a good shout-out for that. But, yeah, it was a good night. Going to keep the car going in this direction, and hopefully we can be fast in a heat race and start up front for once and race with the big boys. We'll see. Thanks for hanging out, guys.